First of all, who is aware of SVK Crypto? Could I see a show of hands? Okay, hopefully I'm not going to bore you or tell you something that you already know. Who's not aware of SVK Crypto? That hurts, that kills me. Well, we're going to change that right now. First of all, SVK Crypto is a firm based here in London. We are passionate to the core about cryptocurrency and blockchain technology, so much so that we have set up a fund where we put our own money and now investors' money, in particularly Block One, which are the guys behind EOS, to the tune of $50 million. So we're serious as a heart attack about what we do. And I thought I'd just take this little bit of time to tell you our story, how we got here, and more importantly, what we're doing going forward. And maybe I'll talk a little bit about the fund as well. So a very quick background on myself. I've been an investment professional in the City of London for almost 18 years now. Originally, I moved over from Dublin, Ireland, and had worked on the buy side. So always as a client to the larger investment banks. And particularly, my last major role was with one of the largest hedge funds here in London called Bluecrest Capital Management, a large macro fund. We ran about $35 billion of total exposure, about $9 billion in equities. My role there was a portfolio manager, and my strategy that I ran was head of equity capital markets. So I invested in IPOs. I never thought I would be investing in anything with three letters, something so similar to ICOs. At Bluecrest Capital Management, I was not only a portfolio manager, but the youngest managing partner in the firm's history. And I was the youngest managing partner in the firm's history, not necessarily because of the school that I went to or how I spoke. It was the ability to spot opportunity. And that opportunity that I see now with blockchain and cryptocurrency is the biggest opportunity I've seen in 20 years. Like, for me, it's a screaming buy. Like, the writing is on the wall. And when I see the market capitalization of all cryptocurrencies trading today at $295 billion, you think it's a lot of money. And it is. But compared to where we were back in the market capitalization of the dot-com back in the end of 1999, the total combination of market capitalization of technology companies, which were North American-based, was $6.7 trillion. When you look at where we are with this worldwide phenomenon of cryptocurrencies with a market cap of $297 billion, we've got a long way to go. And that excites me. That excites me so much. Each and every day, we are, to the point of unhealthiness, working 24/7 on this wonderful market. And that comes through a lot of different things.